monkey was
killed
like,
my monkey.
That monkey was
in, I should have fought that
like,
monkey.
Posted up.
That monkey and I should have posted up. And like, listen,
you just showed.
You don't want to fight me.
You know what?
You can't take on 100 monkeys.
I can take that. Listen, 100 cousins can't don't scare me.
Dinner tonight.
So we have an assortment of breads, basmati rice, then we got our butter chicken tandoori.
Thank you.
Yes. Then we got some paneer.
Yes.
And we got some naan.
What's your contribution to this, Kevin?
I'm happy.
Can I not be happy and spread the love? This is what we are called to do. Let me be clear.
So let me be clear. Let me be clear.
I had to do it, I'm sorry.
But it's gonna be good.
Morning, beautiful day, day two. We're gonna see the Taj Mahal. It's gonna be a beautiful day. Fastest train in the country. Here we go. Super excited. Three of us just made it to the stunning Taj Mahal.
Nice.
You're ruining my photo.
You get it?
I got the.
Everybody, we are at the Taj Mahal, the Crown Palace for the one and only
Mumtaz, built by Shah Jahan.
Yes, fifth mogul of India. So therefore, we love this place.
But no water today.
No water today.
And you said water?
Water is from the pane. Yeah.
Ooh, nice rare.
So, what we came through East. Gate. The west gate's over there. That's where visitors can come through. If you want to exit, behind you is the south gate.
Boom.
And that is a wrap. We just spent the day in Taj Mahal. Three people went, two people came back.
Kevin got killed by monkeys.
Death by monkey.
You almost got killed. Like, were you aware that
monkey
was
I
almost
got killed
like,
by a monkey.
That monkey was in
I should have fought that
like,
monkey.
Like, posted up.
That monkey and I should have posted up.
And bared
like,
his teeth at you. He just showed
you. Don't want to fight me.
From you. Bro, he has 100 cousins. Like,
you know what?
You can't take on 100
I can take that. Listen, 100 cousins can't don't scare me.
Just chilling. It's been a good day, right?
It's been awesome.
Yeah. It's been a great day.
Four guys in Delhi, India,
with these amazing people!